And it's crazy to think we're going to be competing at the World Tasting Championships. A few years ago, none of us had ever tasted wine before.
We're proud to welcome the best palates in the world.
We're going to make history.
Our gin is tattooed in our hearts.
Looking in my life and where I've come from, I actually do believe in destiny.